M. Madhuri A. Singh and K. M. Binamol, the finals of the 800 meters for women in lane 1. Favorites. And the two Indians, of course, here in lane 3 is 657 Madhuri A. Singh, who had incidentally a better timing, 208.5 compared to KM Binamol's 208. And here, along with Madhuri A. Singh, 649. She's running two events, the 400 and the 800 today. Her event here, the finals of the 800 meters, KM Binamol just coming after her brother in the same event. Sugi Mori, 688 in lane 5. Miho Sugimori. Her timing of 208.670. Wai Wang, that's Wang Yuan Ping and Wang Yuan Chin, there are two of them. In lane 7 is the girl from Uzbekistan, Zamira Amirova, 208.92 in the earlier heat. And in lane 8, Wang Yang Chun, 209.06. So the 8 of them in lane 1 is Matsushima Tomoko of Japan. In lane 2 is Tatiana Boriseva. In lane 3 is Madhuri Singh. In lane 4 is KM Binamol. In lane 5 is Miho Sugimoro. In lane 6 is Zamira Amirova. And in lane 8, Wang Yunchen. Will a gold medal come India's way? Yuan Chua of China, 159.85, the Asian record. Shiny Wilson, 159.85, 95, Saf Chennai, the national record. But the Hyderabad Grand Prix had Wan Yuan Ping with 24.13 winning the gold. Tatiana Borisova, the silver, and Madhuri Singh, the bronze. But it was Madhuri Singh who came second at the next Grand Prix, which was in Bangkok. But the gold still went to Wan Yuan Ping. So perhaps, Novi, Wan Yuan Ping would start as definitely the hot favorite.
Yes, certainly Wan Yuan Ping of China. She has some good timings, but nobody this season really going below 2 minutes. And so it could be a tactical race. Binamol seeking intervention from the divine, her eyes closed, silent prayer. And there we see all these girls. 688 is Miho Sugimori of Japan, and Sugimori of Japan has a best of 203.56. she won the Asian track and field, 203.59, and that's the Chinese girl Wang Yuan Ping, one of the favorites for the title, winner of both the races in the Asian Grand Prix. Madhuri Singh, 31 years old and weighs just 50 kilograms. And Binamol, 27 years old, also slight of build, 50 kilograms, 1.63 meters tall. And so here we are, a chance for another Indian medal. Of course, the last time this race was held in the Asian Games, we had a double, gold and silver. And here they are off. That is not going to be repeated, I think, Jyothrimoy Sikdar and Rosa Kutty. And Binamol off to a good start. Madhuri Singh also following up. And the runners bunch together. Now Madhuri Singh, is she going to be a pace setter for Binamol in this race? And after the first 120 meters, the runners can all cut in and try and get pole position. And here they do. Binamol slightly boxed in. Madhuri Singh moving to the front. And along with her is Tatiana Borisova, the very tall girl, Tatiana Borisova, second in the Asian track and field. Not a very fast pace. And here they go on the back straight. They're not really setting the track alight. Tatiana Borisova and Binamol and Madhuri Singh in the bunch together as they come onto the home straight. Tatiana Borisova and Zamira Amirova, the Central Asian Republic girls. And now here comes Madhuri Singh. Madhuri Singh, 50 kilograms, 31 years old. This is a chance for her to go for glory. But can she sustain the pace? Binamol has the better kick. Here is Madhuri Singh and Amirova following her, Amirova Zamora. And as they go on to the back straight, for the second time. Still the runners very cautious, nobody making a kick. Bina Mall trying to break away from the box. Coming through with the Chinese girls now, Wen Yuan Ping. Bina Mall really in an awkward position now. She has to sprint now. And Madhuri Singh going for the sprint, but does she have the lasting power? And this is a wonderful race by Madhuri Singh. Bina Mall caught behind. Can Madhuri Singh last? As they come onto the home straight, can Madhuri Singh bring the third gold in athletics for India? Does she have the strength? Bina Mall now going in from the outside. It could be an India 1-2. Bina Mall sprinting through, and this is a brilliant run by Bina Mall. Madhuri faulting, but gold medal to Bina Mall. Bina Mall brings India the women's 800 meters gold medal by a mile. She's at least 10 meters ahead, and Madhuri gets silver and makes me eat my words. I did say that I doubted if India could get a gold and silver, which they did in 1998 in Bangkok, when Jyotirmoy Sikdar got the gold and Rosa Kutty got the bronze, got the silver. And here they've done it again. Unbelievable run by Madhuri Singh. She's Milan, the heroine of this race. Bina Mall was expected to do well, but I think by her fast pace, she totally upset Wen Yuan Ping and the Japanese girl. So Bina Mall, the gold medalist, 2 minutes 04.17.
Yes, what a modest game, Bina Mall, in front of you here. Third gold medal, Anjubi George, Bahadur Singh, and now KM Bina Mall. Yes, but certainly full marks to Madhuri A. Singh for having set the pace. I think at that final 150 meters, Novi, she was the one who was the inspiration for KM Bina Mall. She ensured that, well, I won't take the gold, you take it away. Here she is at 150 or even lesser than that. Look at her strides. For a moment, I thought that she was struggling a wee bit. The two of them, Zamira Amireva and the other girl, Tatiana Borisova, both were looking strong. They have lanky, long legs. They are the advantage. The favorite out here, Wang Yuan Ping, nowhere in sight. And this is where, in fact, Ping has dropped back. Just for here now, watch KMB like a stealth bomber, just coming from the outside, giving no chance for the others. She said, thank you, Madhuri A. Singh, you did it for me. I'll share perhaps a nice little meal with you, but for India, we'll make it 1 and 2. And that final burst, now look at Madhuri A. Singh, all the hard work, and she deserved the silver, didn't she?
Absolutely. Milind and Madhuri Singh was like a boxer stumbling in the last round, trying to hold on to the ropes. But great, she deserves an award for bravery, for just hanging on and getting India the silver medal. She done the hard work. Bina Mall there, you can see that lucky necklace flying all over. Look at the look of determination on her face. And the second girl from Kerala who has done India proud. And she becomes the third Indian woman to win the 800 meters, starting with the legendary Geeta Zutshi in 1978 at Bangkok, 2 minutes 7.7. And of course, Jyotirmoy Sikdar at Bangkok. The gold medal to India. And that is welcome news. And there the athletes smiling, Lalit Bhanot getting congratulated. And India has struck gold on the opening day of athletics.